Hello everyone and welcome to FailBear. My name is Murray and today we're playing episode 4, Sons of Winter, of Telltale's Game of Thrones. Now unfortunately this is the last episode I can do right now because Telltale still haven't released any hint of when they're releasing episode 5 or 6, or at least not because I haven't been bothered to check. And I'd rather just, it's out, wait and see. So yeah, let's get to it.
Previously on Game of Thrones.
My father is planning to make a move against your family. He knows all your weaknesses, all your plans.
You
have a traitor in your council. He's been sending a great deal of gold to someone in King's Landing.
We were told we'd be speaking to Lord Tyrion alone.
That's enough, Andros.
Northgrove. That's just some shit story for little kids.
I've heard stories. Old tales of a secret forest within a forest. Your lord knew what he was talking about.
I'm part of the free folk. People round here call wildlings.
My true name is Sarah. Flowers.
You're a bastard?
It means a lot to be able to share that with someone.
Someone I can trust. You ain't got no parents.
And if it isn't Elena Glenmore. You're not still marrying into this wretched family.
Perhaps we'll remain allies after all.
It's a long journey to Meereen on foot.
Meereen?
Shit.
What?
Unfinished business there. I don't want to talk about it.
If you presume to speak of my dragons, you best choose your words carefully.
Are you going to be a good little forester, learn your lesson, and stay down? You can be Lord Roderick, so long as we all know who holds the reins here.
The foresters need to keep their end of the bargain. Take the boy as your ward. Kill him if they give you any trouble.
I never did tell you about your father, did I? We bled him at first. Like a pig.
Love how cocky he was, and then I just fucked him up. I didn't stab him through his chest, I fucked up his arm. Well, he dies either way, who cares? You grass bag, get back here! He looks like a nice lolly, just with more blood. Why is it right off his chest? I didn't stab him in the chest, I fucked up his arm. And if I got what was coming to him anyway. Looks like I won't be going north.
I knew you were a killer the day you arrived. Seems Britt found out too. Now they all see it. What sort of brother you really are.
He fucking attacked me.
He attacked me and we fought and...
So you struck him down and left him to die. You told me what you did to get here. We both know you had blood on your hands. But now you've killed one of your brothers. You'll lose your head for this, Tuttle.
Why you gotta be such a dick?
You'll be disgraced, dishonored, and burn till there's nothing left of you.
I swear by all the gods, old and new, this was an accident. I didn't mean for him to die.
Didn't mean it. Murder's in your blood. There's only one thing to be done with you now.
Hey, Frostfinger. I saw what Garrett did to Britt last night.
Stand up for me. Stand up for me.
I was there. My relief was late, so I stayed behind.
Yeah, he was there.
Then go on. What did you see, boy?
Come on, dude. Don't be a dick.
Garrett's telling the truth. Britt attacked him. Just like he said, Garrett had no choice but to fight back.
There isn't a man at the wall wouldn't sell his own mother for the right price. You two are up to something.
No fucking not.
Some deal you worked out. Or he's defending you for some reason I can't fathom.
No, we're not. He's telling the truth.
You can't fault a man for defending himself.
Garrett killed a man of the watch. There's a price to be paid for that. Let's go.
Oh, fuck you.
I knew it was a mistake to make you a ranger.
Crossfinger. What's to be done with him? We're heading to Crusted.
You'll have to find someone else for your expedition. Your man here still has a lot to answer for. Now out of the way, Snow.
Give us a moment.
Come on, John Snow.
Quick and be done with it.
Get me out of this.
Garrett. You told me there wouldn't be any trouble with Britt.
What happened?
I thought you were smarter than that, Garrett. I thought you were going to be by my side at Crestus.
But there's no coming back
from
this.
I do nothing.
This isn't right. Britt's the murderer. Frostfinger has this all wrong.
What Britt did to your family. Anyone would want him dead.
But John...
Is there nothing to be done?
Aside from removing Tuttle's head from his shoulders?
No, a couple of figures or something.
About to go off and execute a nest full of traitors at Craster's. How is this any different?
Gods be with you, Garrett.
Oh, thanks.
We're down a man, so keep your eyes open.
Thank you.
And let's move.
Dick.
You can go begging to your gods all you want, boy. It's the axe has the final say.
Asshole. For those catching up, this is set between seasons 4 and 5 of Game of Thrones. I'm trying not to do anything without saying spoilers first. If you need to catch up, just check out my previous episodes. Otherwise, just watch the TV series and you'll get the gist of it. Conflict between the White Hills and House Forrester. It's briefly mentioned in the book, but Telltale took over the story per permission. And I've made a game around it. So, enjoy! Fuck the Lannisters. Sons of Winter. Get to talk to Khaleesi now. And Sully just being odd as usual.
Do you know how many men have stood before me with false tales of my dragons? Desperate men, hoping for wealth, protection. Liars. Every one of them. And I expect you are no different. You don't want to see what I do to liars.
Then maybe you should get to know me better. I'm not like those other men.
You sure look like the rest of them. Covered in dirt.
shit.
Are you frightened?
Yeah, it's a fucking dragon.
Your reaction says otherwise. Viseron.
He's much smaller than the other one.
Would you like to touch him?
Fuck yeah.
Unless you are afraid. Of course, a man who has really faced a dragon before may have reason to be afraid. Go on.
Go on, dragon. Don't bite my hand off. Oh, you dick.
You're brave, at least.
I don't think he likes me.
You still have a hand, don't you? You claim you saw Drogon. Give me a reason to believe you.
That was Dracarys,
not Drogon. I told you I've heard this story before. I'm going to need more than that.
Tiff.
I have this.
Drogon, how did you get that? What have you done to him?
Nothing. Didn't do nothing.
Hurt him. Hurt him?
He attacked us.
Drogon wouldn't strike without reason. You must have scared him. He is not some kind of thoughtless beast. He's only a child. Oh,
a child who can breathe fire on whoever he likes.
He wouldn't harm anyone.
The men who were following us, the Lost Legion, they drew their swords and tried to fight him.
And Drogon defended himself. So we somehow deserve to be burnt alive because your little baby was scared.
Fucking tell.
Your tongue is dangerously sharp, sellsword.
To be fair, he did
burn
her.
Why did you come here? You offer me nothing but lies. To what end? You want gold? A title? My undying gratitude? What do you want from me, Asher Forrester?
My little brother was murdered in front of his family, and our youngest is still held against his will at our enemy's house.
What is it you expect me to do?
We need to hire an army.
An army?
If you could spare some of your sellswords.
Please, if...
I also came here looking for an army. But what I found were the cries of children and people suffering in chains.
Oh, stop being such an emo bitch.
Profited from their misery. My sellswords will help me free the slaves of Meereen. That is their mission. Your need is not greater than theirs. These are people who have suffered for years without end.
We both want the same thing here. To liberate Meereen, to see you take the Iron Throne. That's what I want too.
If you really believe that, you'll understand why I cannot help you.
There must be something I can do to convince you.
Back off, you wee shit.
As we speak, my men prepare to enter Meereen. What they are about to do is much bigger than you or I. Bigger than one family back in Westeros. So, unless you think you can storm Meereen and free all the slaves yourself...
You have nothing more to offer me, Croft.
All right.
You may leave. That's
it. Your grace.
See them out.
Beskar knows the city better than anyone, Your Grace.
What the hell, Asher?
Is this true? Yes.
Yeah.
I lived in Meereen for a time. On the eastern side of the city. Fucking bastard.
Yeah.
So you wish to accompany them? You'd help the Second Sons. Guide them into Meereen.
I can't, Asher.
This could be our only chance.
We will.
Is that what you're saying?
You're really considering this?
They could prove valuable.
We'll help you free the city. If you'll just consider what I've asked.
We can talk about that after the slaves have been released from their chains.
Great.
I believe that's more than fair. You two will join Croft and his men. Get them into the city. Help them liberate Meereen. And I will see that you are rewarded. but your uncle stays here.
Fair enough.
If I find you've lied or put my men in danger...
I understand.
Good. Croft will get you settled in. It's going to be a long night.
Shit's getting rough in there.
I told you I didn't want to go back to Meereen. What the hell was that?
Look, I'm sorry it happened this way.
As long as you get your army, right?
Besker.
Get your armor patched up in here. Extra bedrolls if you need them. Piss buckets in the corner where it's always fucking been.
It's like the Ron Perlman of the game.
Long time since we had a piss bucket.
I spent 2 years trying to get where I am now. Don't fuck this up for me, Asher. Neil! We got two more!
Shit's getting real! Back on his feet like a champion. Oh, not so much.
Curse his bloody leg!
It's not your leg that's the problem, Roderick. You've got to be practical.
You want to take Griff down next time? You want to stop lying in the mud and letting people walk all over you?
You're speaking to your lord, Sir Roylan.
He can fight his own battles.
You know why he had to stay down.
Next time I face Griff, it will be the last. I won't let him parade around my halls any longer.
I look forward to it, my lord. But you won't win a fair fight.
You can't handle a sword like you used to. So find another advantage. Surprise your opponent.
Dagger to the eye. Unexpected. Lannister style.
I'll show you. Come at me.
Come at me, bro.
Bring your opponent down to your level. When I attack you, drop down, avoid my blade, and swing at the back of my knees. Wait for me to attack.
Alright. Let's give it a try.
Roderick!
Sorry, wrong button.
Let's try it again.
Almost. Again.
Yeah!
Ha! Now that's how you do it!
I think you let me. Oh.
He's fine.
My lord, sorry to interrupt.
Elena?
It's your sexy wife to be.
She insisted on seeing you immediately.
Lady Elena, I hear we're to become sisters.
Talia. Roderick, can I speak with you? Privately.
Had to be privately, huh?
You remember my little brother?
Quiver! Good gods, you've grown.
You could just call me Arthur now.
I hope you don't mind us coming unannounced.
It's fine.
Something's happened. I didn't know what else to do. Maybe this was a bad idea.
You're always welcome here. We're to be married. You'll be calling Ironwrath home soon.
Yes, well, that's why I came, actually.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
Lord Whitehill paid my father a visit at Realwater Crossing. He told my father Griff had subdued you, and...
And that my sister would make a fine reward.
As if I'm some token to be handed around.
You mean...
He demanded I end our betrothal and marry his son, Griff, instead.
What?
Lud threatened my family. Told my father if he refused, would be slaughtered along with you.
Father acted the damn coward.
He agreed, Roderick. I am.
Oh, come on! I did so much to make sure we'd be married.
Arrogant, pig-eyed prick!
I still can't believe Father agreed to it.
Then you have to defy your father.
I intend to.
Yeah.
Do you think I want to marry that disgusting pig? But my father won't listen. I'm not gonna be the bone they throw that howling dog. I'm not gonna be some prize for him to rip open. We have to get rid of him. I can't think of any other way. My father won't see reason. Lord Whitehill's made up his mind, and so have I.
Talk like it's as simple as walking up to him and putting a knife in his heart. He's protected by a garrison of his own soldiers.
We have a way around that.
This is gonna be cool. Oh, yes. Sweet as fuck, archers.
You brought your men.
I command Father's elite guard. These men are trained archers, swordsmen, experts in both ranged and close combat.
Oh yeah.
They're yours. If you'll help us take down Griff.
The whole guard?
20 men. My father still thinks they're aboard a ship bound for the Reach. What do you have to lose, Roderick?
Oh,
Griff has been a nightmare for you and your house.
You can't have any reason to keep him around.
Whitehill still have my little brother. If I hurt Griff, there's no telling what they'll do to Ryan.
I understand your worry, Roderick. I don't want Ryan hurt any more than you do. I know this might sound mad, but it's the only way. Get rid of Griff, and you'll be free to use the guard however you like. You can finally take control of your house again. Please, promise me you'll do this. I love you, Roderick. I don't want Griff. I don't want any of this. Will you help me?
I would be fine. Happy to.
Thank you, Roderick.
Griff won't even see it coming.
Oh, this is gonna go so bad.
Thank you, Quip. Arthur.
Could you give us a moment?
This is gonna go tits up.
You don't know how much this means to me. To us, I should say. Maybe when this is all over, we could play hide and seek in the grove again. Pretend we're still children. Forget all that's happened these last few years.
I love you, Elaine.
I love you too.
Oh. Fly beast. Do you think she's the spy? I've got the letter. It's all good.
Can't believe it's another coronation already. Our kings just get younger and younger.
Tommen's not ready. He's too soft.
Maybe that was the imp's plan.
I wonder if Marjorie Tyrell will be there today.
You mean Queen Marjorie? She was married to Joffrey.
For all of 1 hour.
Marry his brother too.
Not to mention Cersei and Jaime.
Shh. The Lannisters have spies everywhere.
Here's my sidekick.
What is it, Tom?
Remember that warning you'd heard from Roderick?
About Whitehill's contact. Did you find anything?
Only whispers. But your brother's right. Lord Whitehill. Lord Whitehill is sending a great deal of gold to someone here in King's Landing. He's definitely up to something. Something big.
I bet it's one of those ironwood merchants. Lord Morgren and Lord Andros.
It's hard to say. Lord Whitehill is surprisingly secretive. They'll both be at the feast after Tommen's coronation today.
Oh.
Maybe you can learn something.
I can't go. Marjorie's... she's not exactly happy with
she's
me right
benched
now.
Benched you.
I've been uninvited.
Couldn't Sarah help? Ask her to get you in. She'd do it, right?
Don't handmaidens look out for each other?
Sarah's not really happy with me either. Some things I may have said.
Well, if you need Sarah to get you in there, you might as well try, right?
Yep.
It's nearly time.
Coronation
Just
time.
Be careful, Lady Meera. King's Landing seems to have it in for you.
That boy is awesome. Now I gotta get the fuck out of here.
Yeah, what are you doing out here? There's leftover honey cake in the kitchens.
Have to guard this one. Locked him up in the old storeroom until morning.
That the one who killed Britt? He's not going anywhere. Come on. I'll be back before anyone notices.
All right. Maybe just a quick bite. He's likely to freeze to death out here anyway.
Yep. Now it's my turn to get the fuck out of here. Alright.
Must be the latrine. I'm not sticking around to use it.
Onions.
Onions and crab apples. At least I won't starve to death. If I ever find a way out of here.
Rusty trowel.
That might be useful. Probably covered with fleas. Oh, wood's rotten. This is all bloody useless. Don't know what I expected. No one out there. Oh, I'm not getting out that way.
Use trowel. It's gonna snap.
Garrett!
Get me out, dude!
Potter, what are you doing here?
I heard him talking. You're to be executed in the morning.
What about Finn? He told
them. Nobody believes him, or don't want to. They think he's covering for you. Some are even saying he helped you do it.
I have to get out of here.
That's why I came.
Walls I wanna help. Treachery!
You'd be executed too. Why would you want to help me?
I told you my secret. And you said you were my friend. Well, what kind of friend would I be if I left you to die here? So I'm getting you out of here. I don't want to hear any complaining.
I owe you for this. If we make it out alive,
Well, now that you mention it...
What?
I want to go with you, Garrett. To the North Grove.
All right.
You know I can't stay here. I'm leaving Castle Black. But I'd rather not go it alone. So if you're going north, I'm coming with you.
Well, I'm not going anywhere unless I can get out of this bloody storeroom first.
I can try and pick the lock, but I'm not sure it will work. Garrett, what are you doing?
Getting out of here.
Loose.
I'm gonna try to push it out. You pull, all right?
Yes!
I hope no one heard that. Hey, can you fit through?
I think.
Yes! fuck out of here. Past the sentries. Fucking lucky. Come on, bike, keep going. That was petrifying.
Oh shit!
Aren't you two idiots lucky I'm not Frostfinger? Thought you were being sly, eh?
I figured you'd try something like this.
Oh, Finn. Am I glad to see you?
I'm the sword in the darkness. Help me a fellow brother keep his head. You'll need this.
Yeah.
Now, let's go.
You're not coming with us, Finn.
What are you on about? Frostfinger already thinks I'm helping you. What do you think he's gonna do when he hears you've run off with Potato Fucker over here? I'd rather take my chances with you. And I'm good in a fight. You know that.
Yeah, good at starting them anyway.
You'll need another blade at your
Bring
side.
Him.
Having another ranger along couldn't hurt.
Till he stabs you in the back.
We'll talk later. Move.
Get out of there. At least we made it out of there. Where did I get a cloak? Right back at the tree.
There's no turning back now. We're deserters for sure. We're breaking our vows.
I've taken plenty of oaths. Broken plenty too. Words don't mean shit.
There'll be a price on our heads. My family back home is counting on me to put things right. And I mean to do it. Vows aren't going to stop me.
Uh-oh. Cheese it.
They know we're gone now.
Then how fast can you run?
Let's go, boys. The tree is fucking freaky. This is just gonna go so wrong.
What's wrong, Mother?
It's Griff. He was arguing with the Maester and things got out of hand.
I'm coming.
What do you mean to do?
This could be our chance.
He's right. We must hurry before things get violent.
I'll make sure the Maester is safe. That's what matters.
Just don't forget your promise, Roderick.
The rest of my men are still in the Grove. They could be here in minutes.
Make sure they're ready to do some damage.
Sounds like a good time. Let's
fucking
go.
Fucking yes.
And Arthur. Listen for my signal. I'll strike my cane when I want you to enter.
We'll be ready.
Shit's gonna go down, son.
I'm coming with you.
It's not safe. You should wait for your brother.
I don't care if it isn't safe. Griff thinks I belong to him. I need to show him I don't.
Together, then.
Oh, here we go. This is gonna go so badly. I see some act of betrayal here. Come on.
My lord, please.
I am the only lord who matters here. Roderick,
help me.
Tell your dog to obey his new master. And while you're at it, Elena Glenmore, what are you doing with him? You're supposed to be marrying
you
me.
You? I'd rather marry a dead horse.
You watch your bloody tongue. Or I'll give you what I'm giving the Maester.
Let the Maester go, Griff.
Not until he's learned his lesson. He's disobedient. Just like you were, Roderick. Before I brought you to heel. So now he's paying the price.
Oh, come on.
I'm sorry.
Don't believe you.
You're not the Lord here, Griff. And I'm tired of you pretending you are.
You think I'm fucking pretending?
Shit's about to go down.
You know what I think?
My brother is ready.
I think you need another lesson in humility. Just like your maester here.
You can watch if you like.
I've let you off too fucking easily, Roderick.
You're fucked now, boyo.
What the hell is this?
What are your orders?
I'm the only one here who gives the orders. What are you waiting for? Come on, defend your lord.
Help the maester.
Get him out of there.
What are you doing? Back away.
Now.
This is my hall. You have no right to be here!
Now then, about humility.
Get your hands off me! My father will go straight to Roose Bolton. You'll flay you and your sister and your own fucking family!
Yeah, good luck with
that. Let go of me!
Leave Ironrath. Take your soldiers and get out. Then maybe I'll show you mercy.
I'm not going anywhere.
You gonna hurt me? Your friends won't be around forever, Roderick. And when they're gone, I will see that you pay for this!
Shut your hole, bite. You're getting it now.
Is this the man you'd rather have? This cripple.
Roderick!
Enough! That's enough! Are you satisfied?
Nope.
You need to stop.
You're a pig. You fucking deserve it.
Roderick!
No, no mercy. I tried to give you the chance, but you burned me about it.
No, you can't.
Why are you protecting him?
I'm not protecting him, I'm protecting Ryan. When Lud hears of this, don't you realize what they'll do to him? If you kill Griff, Ryan will be the one to suffer.
Lord Vitiel doesn't have to find out.
You can only keep this a secret for so long. I want him dead, believe me. But not at the cost of Ryan's life. Besides, he may still be useful to us.
It's got a point.
It's all right, Roderick.
Knock him out.
Least I can do. Confine the White Hills to the cellars. No one gets in or out.
Fucking tilt. Fucking maggot. This is my house!
Word cannot reach High Point. You must be sure of it. Not until we want it to. Kill the ravens. All of them.
Oh, that shit just got fucking real. I thought I was expecting something worse there.
I swear I will.
Fuck you and your queen.
That's enough. So long as you're in my camp, you will obey my orders. And getting pissed drunk before a mission.
Obey?
You know what kind of shit-brain fool does that? One who wants to fucking die out there. Have you lost your damn mind?
I am not some animal in a cage.
What in the seven bloody hells are you talking about?
I will not let you barb orders at me.
I'm glad to see you two are getting along. Warms the heart.
I'm not the one with the problem. It's him.
She can't fight like this, Asher.
You think I'm too drunk to fight? What the fuck
do
you know?
What are you gonna do? Run out there swinging a fucking...
Still think I can't fight?
You fucking bitch!
Oh, there we go.
Hey, come on, Veska. Leave the poor man
alone. Let go of me before I break your fingers.
Deal with your friend. She'll get us all killed.
You sound scared, Croft.
This is bloody important.
You afraid your mother will spank you?
I will not let you two fuck.
I'll talk to her.
Good.
All
if
right.
She can't hold it together, we're leaving without the both of you.
You think your little thumbcock can take Meereen all by itself? I'd never work with a bloody show like you
Veska,
anyway.
What the hell is going on?
You gonna lecture me too?
Oh, fucking hell, woman.
Croft doesn't know shit about anything. None of you do.
Unfortunately, we have to listen to him, even if he is an arsehole. He's in charge of this mission, and what he says
goes.
You're not in charge of me. You think I give two shits about what Croft has to say? You're the only reason I'm even fucking here. And you told your little dragon queen I would go into Meereen with you. You get me burned by a dragon!
I'm doing this for my family, Veska. This is the only
way. It's always about you. Your family. Your problems.
Stop it, woman!
Come on, Asher. Hit me. Oh, if this was a real fight, you'd be dead.
I'm not going to do that!
Fuck off, Veska. Give it a rest.
What are you so afraid of?
I was a slave. Here, in this fucking city.
You're not going to become a slave again, Hen.
I was taken from my home when I was only 3 years old. When I was seven, my master threw me in the fighting pits to die. When my master tired of watching me kill animals for sport, he started sending other children. I butchered every one of them. After a while, I thought the fear was gone.
But you had no choice.
I did. I decided my life was worth saving. But theirs were not. There was this boy. We used to play five stones in the alley when we couldn't sleep. When I saw him next, he was in that pit with me. I saw the fear in his eyes.
It's just so dark.
The same fear I felt my first time. And I realized it hadn't left me. I still wanted to live. I wanted it so badly. My master watched as I did it. Smiling. I could have killed him for that fucking smile.
That's enough drinking for tonight. It'll only make you feel worse.
I don't need any more men telling me what to do. I bought my freedom a long time ago, but I have always hated this place. Hated him. Dezor Zoraza. Because of that man.
We'll find him.
Meereen is a city of dead children. Don't worry about me. I won't let you down.
I know you won't.
Oh, she's gonna fuck this up so bad. I'm trying to be encouraging here, but it's gonna lead to bad things. I gotta speak to those two dicks.
You shouldn't say that.
Why not?
Mira, I'll meet you inside. What are you doing here?
I have to get in there, Sarah. I know I'm not supposed to attend, but...
Then you know Lady Marjorie doesn't want to see you. What could be so important?
Lord Whitehill is up to something. He's conspiring against my family. And someone in there is helping him.
Look, I can't get you in. Marjorie's already furious with you. And I'm not really interested in joining you on her bad side.
You're on your own.
Please, Sarah.
Come on, woman.
I know you're probably angry with me, but I need your help.
I don't know.
Please.
Fine. But you owe me, understand?
Fucking right.
She's with me. We'll stay out of trouble. I promise. Feels a bit strange to celebrate, doesn't it? Not so long ago, King Joffrey sat on the Iron Throne.
Tommen is our king now.
Long may he reign.
Sarah! I was worried you'd run off with your friend there.
And what if I did?
I'm not sure I could blame you.
This is Lady Mira Forrester. Mira, Lord Garibald Tarwick.
She's quite lovely. Where have you been hiding her?
You're making her blush. Sorry, Mira.
You flatter me. Sarah's lovelier than us all.
I won't argue there. It's quite a feast, isn't it? Just be careful around the wine. Though I hear you don't partake yourself.
Not usually.
It's easy to forget. Nothing you do in King's Landing goes unnoticed. Drink too much once and you're forever the drunken fool. Talk to the wrong people.
Oh,
and...
Lord Tarwick!
What was that about?
Nothing. That subject isn't fit for your delicate ears anyway.
Oh, really? My That's ears enough. Are not we'll delicate.
Of course they are. Look how tiny they are. Little loads.
Stop it. What? I mean it. Is there someone you'd rather be talking to?
My apologies. I just noticed Lords Andros and Morgrin over there.
What a shame. Ruining a perfectly good afternoon with that nonsense.
Perhaps someone should encourage them to argue elsewhere. If you'll excuse me.
This reminds me of the tourney at Lannisport. You wouldn't believe it.
You've told me this story.
But you would have loved it. We danced all evening, drank wine from our helmets.
That is it! Andros, you're being ridiculous!
eavesdropping time.
I heard he was killed right here in the garden.
Well,
wasn't he a Lannister?
One of their guard, but still.
Well, surely they found who did it.
No, they haven't caught him yet. Not for lack of effort, mind you. I hear they've spared no expense.
Look at the view. Enjoy the view.
Oh, it seems so calm out there.
Joke, remember?
Okay. You two are doing absolutely nothing relevant.
It is a lot, but I know how to spend it.
But how did you manage it?
Lord Whitehill trusts me above all others. That's why I'm the only one he's willing to work with.
Oh, an exclusive deal. How good for you, Andros.
Well, I've got my family to consider.
When's the last time you even saw your wife, Andros?
Alright. Information gathered.
Lord Andros?
Meera Forrester. Did you come to poke your nose in my business once again? You have a nasty habit of doing that.
You and Lord Morgrin don't seem to be getting along. Something the matter?
Lord Morgrin? That is none of your concern, Lady Meera. You have no idea what you're up against.
Why don't you tell me then?
You think you and your friend Morgrin scare me?
Who said Morgrin was my friend?
Don't play innocent with me. I know what he's planning. You can tell him that either you both stay out of my way, or I'll do much worse than drive him out of business. Good day, Lady Meera.
You're done, pal.
Sarah? Lord Tarwick?
Well met, Lady Meera. I hope you're enjoying yourself. Have you had any luck?
Luck? With what?
I saw you talking to Lord Andros over there. This place is full of eligible men. I assumed you were on the lookout for a husband.
That isn't really what Mira's interested in.
Nonsense. You must have your eye on someone.
Oh, don't press her, Garibald.
I'm only curious. No harm in that.
What do you know about Lord Andros?
Look elsewhere, Meera. That man is married to his gold. And from what I hear, he never did enjoy the company of women.
Oh, he's a gay boy.
I should be
going. Nothing wrong with that.
Stay out of trouble, Meera.
And why would you ever stop dealing ironwood?
Is there no longer a demand for
it? I can't imagine that would be the case.
No need for such wild speculation. I've simply lost interest. I'm moving on to better things, as they say.
And what would that be?
No. I can see what you're doing. I'm not giving away my secrets just yet.
Ah!
Oh, please, if you'll excuse me. Lady Meera, I'm impressed.
Impressed with what?
That you aren't currently locked in a cell. I trust this means that you took care of that contract.
Yep.
How did you do it, if I may ask? I wasn't expecting to see you again, if I'm being honest.
If I tell you how I did it, what's in it for me?
Nothing. But I admire the gall.
I do believe King's Landing is rubbing off on you.
So, what have you been up to?
Enjoying yourself?
Though I suppose if you're talking to me.
When we first met, you were negotiating for Lord Whitetail.
That's right.
But now Lord Andros seems to think he's the only one working for him. So what happened?
It appears
spill the beans.
The story already. I've been pushed out of the Ironwood business.
Oh.
All thanks to my partner. Bloody imbecile. Andros is now Lud Whitehill's exclusive contact in King's Landing. No matter the fact that I introduced them in the first place.
Do you know what Lord Andros is planning?
He's acquired a large amount of gold. But I haven't the slightest idea what he intends to buy with it. Whatever it is, he's managed to get a Lannister involved.
Da-da-da.
A Lannister?
Lyman. He may only be a third cousin, but he's a Lannister all the same.
Rickard! Are you done flirting with that handmaiden? We need your opinion here.
Leave him alone.
Please excuse me.
Excuse me.
Lyman Lannister?
Shit.
You startled me. As if I don't already have enough to deal with.
You seem nervous, my lord.
I'm not nervous. I just get clumsy sometimes.
Don't talk shit, boy.
I'm afraid you have me at a disadvantage, Lady...
Mira.
Lady Mira. I'm not used to being approached so boldly, but I'm glad you did. I always feel a bit out of place at big gatherings like this. So, what brings you over here? I'm not the best company, I'm afraid. Or were you headed for the wine and I got in your way?
From what I hear, you're in the business of making rather important deals happen.
Well, I don't know about that.
Come on, don't be modest.
I really shouldn't talk about it. Andros came to me in confidence. You understand? He wouldn't be pleased, I'm sure.
You can trust me, Lord Lyman. I won't tell anyone.
I suppose
Lyman,
I could just...
What do you think you're doing?
What? Nothing.
You stay away from him.
Andros! We were just talking.
You were just talking to Mira Forrester.
Forrester? I didn't realize.
My lord?
Let me say this as plainly as I can. Don't ever meddle in my affairs again!
Lady Marjorie.
Cheese it.
Lady Marjorie.
Oh, good save.
Lady Mira? That was quite a scene over there. Are you all right?
I'm fine. I can handle Lord Andros.
It's Lyman I was worried about.
What do you mean?
Honestly, that story isn't fit for a maiden's ears. Just be careful around him. All right?
How about we trade? There must be something I can tell you.
There is something. I'm curious about Sarah. Your help could save me a lot of embarrassment. I'd be very grateful, Lady Mira.
What do you want to know about Sarah?
Sarah Durwell. Interesting name, that. Funny thing is, the last Durwells died off almost 200 years ago. What can you tell me about her family? Something isn't quite
right. She's a bastard.
But I'm not sure. You must understand, I can't court a woman just because I like the way she laughs. I need to know her family, her parentage. That is unfortunately the way things are.
I've met the Durwells when I was at Highgarden.
Oh?
They're a small house these days, but very well regarded.
Ah, right. Well, that's a relief. For a moment, I thought...
And now, Lord Tarwick, it's your turn.
Right. Lyman Lannister. 10 years ago, Lyman was injured at the tourney at Lannisport. He took a bad fall from his horse, needed milk of the poppy for weeks just to keep from screaming.
Oh.
And between us, he's never stopped drinking the stuff. Can't stop, actually. He spent all his money trying to get more. The man can't go a day without it.
So that's why he shakes.
You mustn't repeat that, Lady Mira. I shouldn't even know about it. Besides, Lyman suffered enough embarrassment.
I won't tell. I promise.
Good. I'd hate for Lord Andros to trace this back to me.
You learned that from Andros?
The man's mouth is bigger than the Blackwater. Poor Lyman has no idea. Now, if you'll excuse me, I have some arrangements to make.
Yay!
Lady Mira?
I'm going to talk to him. Let's walk through a bench.
Lord Lyman, we really need to talk.
I know what you're up to. I won't discuss my business with Andros, so please, please, just leave me alone. You've landed me in enough trouble. Just leave.
I think you'll want to hear this.
Hear what? Either tell me what you want, or go bother someone else. I don't have to stand here and take this.
Lord Andros has betrayed you. I know everything.
What? What do you...
The milk of the poppy. You drink it like wine. Ever since your injury at Lannisport.
You wouldn't... Andros wouldn't...
He's not your friend. He's been using you.
I trusted him.
He spilled your secrets, so why not spill his?
Yeah, she's a crafty little girl.
Andros is hiring sellswords. Hundreds of them.
What?
He's building an army for Lord Whitehill, big enough to march against Ironwrath. But Andros is doing it in secret. No one knows. Or at least... he doesn't want anyone to know.
That army will destroy my family.
That was his hope, I'm sure, but I... You bloody traitor. You promised me. Then you told everyone?
What are you talking about?
You're a liar. I should never have trusted you. She told me... everything.
You're done, son.
Lady Mira, you've just made a very grave error. Very grave indeed. You realize that, I hope.
As have you, my lord. Because I know everything you're planning. And I'm going to destroy you.
Recognize. Oh, don't do that, you'll explode. Really need an army.
You sure you know where you're going?
Potter? Let's see that map again.
So you're asking now, are you?
Surprised you haven't taken it from my pocket already.
How much food we got left?
Here we are. Carried. How's the food?
Well, this won't last much longer.
If Finn wasn't eating all of it.
It's not me.
Oh, we'll have to stop soon. Look for some food.
We're on the right track.
Figured out.
This way.
Wildling mark. No way. Is that John Snow's missus?
Complicates things. You stay here. I'll try and talk to her. I'm one of them.
Wait, what? He's a fucking wildling, Cotter!
They might kick me around a little, but whatever you do, don't come out, all right? She has to think I'm alone. If she sees you, you'll only make things worse.
Good hunting. No, I'm a friend. I grew up near Ardholm. You know it? I won't hurt you. All right.
You won't.
I'm one of you. I'm... Oh!
Oh. You sure look like a crow to
me. I'm not.
You're dressed like one.
You out here all alone, little pup. Come out or I'll kill your friend!
Fuck's
or I'll
sake.
Make him scream first.
Listen, I don't want to fight.
Then you shouldn't have come here.
Please!
You should have stayed behind your wall where you belong.
If they see us, they'll kill him. He's not alone.
I knew a little crow wouldn't wander off by himself.
Leave them be, all right? Just take me.
I think I'll take all of you.
Let him go. That we're just passing through. We didn't mean any harm.
Right. You and your fuckless men just want to kill us all and take our land. But you didn't mean any harm.
Oh, come on. Oh, it's just getting better and better.
Garrett.
Kill them.
Oh, shit. Some. Ah, oh, fuck you. Ah, fucker. Go on.
Thanks.
Fuck.
Shoulder wound. That was lucky. Get some. Oh my God.
It's over!
What have you done?
She took our food, man.
She was running away.
I got tense.
Don't touch me.
We can't stay here.
You're hurt.
Come on. We can rest up ahead.
She took our fucking food. What did you want me to do? Back to the Proud House.
I thought I'd feel better seeing Griff dragged out of the Great Hall like that. You wanted to kill him, didn't you? How did you know when to stop? I don't think I could have. I suppose that's why you're the Lord.
It's hard to know what's right. You never really know for sure.
What do you think Lord Whitehill will do when he hears? If he truly has a spy...
He won't know of this. Not until we want him to. The gates are barred and every raven in the rookery is dead.
My lord, there's been a message from High Point.
They know.
Lord Whitehill invites you to discuss a truce.
He wants to make peace.
As if we're that naive.
Maybe this is an opportunity. A way to get behind their walls.
And do what? You'd be putting yourself in danger, Roderick.
She's right. What do you hope to accomplish?
We could get Ryan back. This could be our chance.
You're right. Now that we have Griff, we can propose a trade.
A trade? His son for my brother.
Then we have a plan. We'll leave first thing tomorrow morning.
If you're going ahead with this, at least bring the Glenmore soldiers.
We obviously need them here.
You can't mean for Roderick to travel unprotected.
What if the Whitehills attack Ironwrath while he's gone?
My lord, you cannot go into an enemy stronghold unprotected.
Nor can you leave Ironwrath vulnerable.
We have guard. Small folks on this.
Ironwrath is ours again. The Glenmores will ensure it stays that way.
Let Arthur know at once.
Yes, my lord.
I'll start making the preparations. To think that one of them might be spying for the Whitehills.
Duncan wanted you to travel to High Point without any protection.
Yet Roiland would leave Ironwrath defenseless.
Well, we'll need an advisor with me at High Point.
By rights, it should be your sentinel. But if we're going to an enemy stronghold, maybe you'd best take Sir Roiland.
It's meant to be a negotiation, not a battle. How could any of them betray us? I've known these people my whole life.
Duncan's my sentinel. He comes to High Point. Roiland can stay here and defend Ironwrath.
Very well.
Roderick, I know I can't come to High Point, but I can't just sit around and do nothing. I want to help. Please, I'll do anything you ask of me.
Find the traitor.
Something dangerous.
Talia, I may be leaving you here with a traitor.
Find out who it is. Find proof if you can.
I'll do my best.
I have faith in you, Talia. I've known Lud Whitehill a long time. He's selfish, greedy, and arrogant. But he'd never kill a guest in his own home. At least, I don't think he would.
I hope you're right, Mother.
Get in your cell, you bitch.
Welcome.
Don't worry about me. Focus on the mission. Your family needs you. That's what matters right now.
You're my family too, Malcolm.
And I couldn't be prouder of you. Good luck, my boy.
You got it. Up.
Shall we begin?
Listen up! There are four of these guard posts throughout the city. They'll use them to warn the masters in case the slaves decide they're tired of wearing chains. We're here to make sure they don't see it coming. Therand, you take the north. Pen, the south. Asher, we'll take the east. And Kieran will cover the west. Make the enemy blind. Give the Unsullied a chance to get in and arm the slaves. The rest is up to them. Don't get cocky out there. One mistake and the man
you remember when we stole that giant warhammer?
Get in, do what you have to do, and get your people
out. Didn't she hit you in the face with it?
That's all you
I
need
never
to
thought
about.
My head could feel any
you
worse.
You got that.
Tonight, any man who wishes to be free may take that freedom from the grip of his master. You will clear a path for them, but they must walk it alone. Justice belongs to the people of Meereen. Do not make them wait any longer.
What does she know of justice?
Is there a problem? If you can't do this, tell me now. The masters will be judged by the people of Meereen, not by you.
No problem here. As long as we get the reward you promised.
You will have it. You will both do as Croft commands. Follow his orders exactly, or you will get nothing. Now go. Show them the hell they have made here.
Hoped I'd never see this place again.
Shit's getting tense.
Tried to run once. Didn't make it very far.
Which way?
There's a path around there. Avoids the main street.
This better be good info.
Let's just get this over with.
How did they not see that?
What's the matter, Croft?
You see how many guards are out there? How were you expecting to get past them? We'll be caught.
You asked me which way. This is it.
Then we'll stay out of sight. Follow me.
Go, go, go.
Can you see anyone?
Been used recently.
Blood.
Oh, you're gonna get it, boys.
What are they doing?
Hey, Pesca!
Iska.
She's gonna get us fucking killed.
Yelwan Misha, my is Liwash. Shall she Liwash?
Spalsa Washka.
My is Liwash.
You pissed her off now.
We have to go.
There's something I have to do.
Iska, what are you doing?
Do you trust me, Asha?
We don't have time for this.
Just tell me. Do you trust me?
Of course I trust you.
Good. This won't take long.
Iska! Where are you going?
Follow her!
Oh, for God's sake.
Why
are you doing this?
10 years ago.
Iska! Stop!
I should have killed you.
Iska!
I should have fucking killed you.
Iska!
He was my master. Desosoraza. The man who forced me to... I'm going to kill you!
Don't do this, Iska. You don't have to kill him.
I can't let him live. You, of all people, should know that.
Have you lost your mind? I'm ordering you to back away.
My Iska.
I am not
your... Let him go!
What are you doing?
I shoot. You will do as I say. Both of you, take her weapon.
I need to do this, Asha. After everything he's done.
And he'll pay for it. Once the city is free, he will be punished.
Punished by a queen who has no right to. His life means nothing to her. She does not speak for the children who died in those pits.
Asha, stop her!
I will get their justice.
I won't let you ruin this for me. You heard what Daenerys said.
Your queen will understand.
She won't.
Then who the fuck cares?
Iska!
Oh, fuck it.
There.
How could... That wasn't your blood to take.
Do you have any idea what you've done? The Mother of Dragons will have your head for that.
Not before we finish the job.
Now let's go.
That's really all I can think of to do in that situation. He's bleeding a lot.
Over there. So when were you gonna tell me he's a fucking wildling? Not now, Finn. Come on.
This place.
An old hunting camp. We can rest here.
Until your friends attack us again.
I know the signs, all right? It's abandoned.
Ah. I'm gonna go make sure nobody's lurking around out here.
Don't trust this fucking place.
Fine.
Here, let me take a look at it. Just relax, will ya?
Those herbs came in handy.
What is that stuff? Ugh, it smells like sick cow.
The maester at House Forrester used it on my leg once. I'm not sure what it is, actually.
Do you even know what you're doing?
Hold that there.
You almost done.
And I got these bandages.
Oh, God. Does it have to be so tight?
It does if you don't want to bleed to death.
Yes, maester. Oh. Oh, you got anything to drink?
This far north and I still have to fetch the fucking wine.
Some water or something. Please.
I'll see what I can find.
Looking at that.
Whoever was living here must have left. Too bad they didn't leave anything behind.
Come on, Finn.
Still don't trust him, you know.
I know.
He nearly got us all killed. Fuck, maybe that's what he wanted to happen. Why else would he bring us here?
Hey, look. Just give Cotter a chance. It's not so bad.
I did give him a chance. And look where we are.
Light it up. We'll live.
Someone's still living here. Oh, I've seen this before.
Don't move. I'm warning you.
Just a wee lassie.
Oh, I'll gut you like a fucking fish. You do look like a sad little fish, don't you? That happened a lot. I can fix it for you.
But my friend is hurt. We're just looking for a place to rest.
There are others with you.
Step back! Want to kill it yourself, or should I do it? Garrett! Drop your weapon!
Is that...
Garrett!
Just let us go. We'll leave. That's what you want, isn't it?
Cotter!
Oh, Sylvie.
You're alive!
Who's this fucking snowball?
I told you I'd come back.
Who are these people?
They're friends.
You planning on introducing us, Cotter?
Right. This is my sister, Sylvie. She's the reason I brought you here. She can take us to the North Grove.
Yay! When's this episode gonna fucking end? It's not like I'm not enjoying it, but it's just getting too fucking tense up in here. Ah, oh, shit. High point.
Lord Roderick. Lady Alyssa.
Gwyn?
Roderick, may I have a word?
Sure.
Thank you for accepting my father's invitation. I wasn't certain you'd come, but it's a good thing you did.
Be honest with me. Am I in danger here?
My father honors Guestright, just as you do.
And I'm supposed to trust my life to that?
I told you I'd try to talk sense into my father. And you did your part, putting up with Griff. I know how difficult that must have been for you. But it will all be for nothing unless you listen to what my father has to say. You need to take him seriously today. Which means keeping a level head and thinking before you jump to conclusions.
I'm here in good faith, aren't I?
Yes, I suppose you are.
You have an impressive stronghold, Lady Gwyn.
These walls hold 1,000 years of White Hill history.
1,000 years of bloodshed.
But our houses were close once.
Hold your tongue, woman.
And could be again. So much of our history has been lost.
Shall we get on with it?
The Great Hall is this way.
Are your soldiers expecting trouble?
They're ready for anything. The way they see it, the enemy is within their walls.
What's this?
M'lady?
Give
it. Trashed my one.
Is this your family?
Shortly before Griff was born.
These your brothers?
The eldest three, yes. Carl died of grayscale a few years ago. Ebbett's at the Citadel. Torren serves Roose Bolton. And Griff, of course, wasn't born yet.
That must be you.
A much younger me, yes.
You look a bit like your mother now. Is that your mother?
Yes. Though I hardly remember her. She died not long after this was made.
Your father doesn't smile much, does he?
No, he does not.
When my mother was still alive. My brothers were never kind to Griff. He was boastful, gullible, and quick to anger. But my father always defended him. A White Hill is a White Hill, he'd say. Come on, we mustn't keep my father waiting.
Where's your father?
Strange. I'll go find him.
It's a trap! It's a trap!
I don't like this.
You need to find a way out of here.
Ryan for Griff, that's still our plan.
The plan means nothing if we're all dead.
This is fucked. I should have brought the archers.
From your side.
It's a fucking trap.
Are you all right, Mother?
I don't know what Lud's planning, but I'm not leaving here without Ryan. Not when we're so close. I won't just turn and abandon him.
Just stay close to Duncan. If things do get bloody, he's your best chance of getting out alive.
Please don't be the traitor, Duncan. Please don't be the traitor. This is just fucking...
Mother, look at this. This ironwood's cracked.
I'm not surprised. The White Hills were never any good at the craft.
Oi! Step away from that!
Alright, calm your bits. Here we go.
Roderick! Welcome to High Point.
Lord.
I hear you've been looking for an exit. You're not nervous, are you?
Not at all.
Rob Stark went to a feast. Look what happened.
I'm nothing like Walder Frey.
Come on.
And unlike Stark, you don't even have bodyguards.
Father, please.
Can we just get on with this?
I got your bitch, son.
Well? Why? You know, your father once called High Point a keep for the gods. What stonework, he said. What craftsmanship. He wouldn't stop talking about it.
High Point is very impressive.
It is, compared to your pile of timber.
Lud, where's Ryan?
Always worried about your family, aren't you? Let's toast to family! Won't you toast with me, Roderick?
To family.
To family.
Now, tell us why we're here.
The ironwood business is thriving, Roderick. In fact, the Boltons want weapons faster than we can make them. And when Roose Bolton wants something, I like to give it to him.
So, in other words, you need our help.
Don't be so damn full of yourself. You foresters are headed for destruction. Yet, you know more about ironwood than any house in the realm. Would be a shame for all that knowledge to be lost. Help me craft ironwood for the Boltons, and I'll make sure you foresters survive.
That's absurd.
If you think you can threaten us...
I'm not threatening.
So you're proposing an alliance?
An alliance? I said nothing of the sort.
He'd make us his slaves.
Roderick, this could save your house.
I'd consider an alliance.
You see what I have to put up with.
Just give him time. I told
you... I offer you peace, and you spit at it. I offer opportunity, and you demand more. I've seen this since you refused to kiss my ring. Here's how it's gonna go, Roderick. Either you agree to my terms, or I'll have Griff tear Ironwrath to the ground. He'll put it to the torch.
This isn't the way to
get
what you want.
Then begin slaughtering your small folk. Maybe he'll even make you watch.
Griff won't be doing a damn thing.
What do you mean?
He's locked in our darkest cellar along with your entire fucking garrison.
You didn't.
You've imprisoned my son. He was there by order of the Warden of the North.
Now it's my turn to propose a deal.
Bitch.
Your son Griff for my brother Ryan.
We want Ryan back, and we want him today.
Bring the boy.
Yeah.
Ryan! Mother! Roderick! I thought you'd forgotten about me.
Don't you fucking dare! No.
What are you doing?
You imprisoned my flesh and blood. Mine!
Let him go!
He's not going anywhere!
Listen to her!
I swear
by the gods if you...
Let him go! Or I'll have Griff
killed!
This
is not what we agreed.
Blame him! Not me!
If you want to see Griff alive again...
You think I give two shits about Griff? About my fucking firstborn? Come on! I ought to kill you right now! But you foresters never learn.
I'm not afraid of you!
Just say the word, my lord.
Kill me, and we all die!
Roderick, do something!
Let me
go! Everyone, please!
I'll kill you myself!
Help him!
Fine, I'll take your ironwood deal. If you make the trade. Come on, Lud. Things don't have to end this way.
You're lucky I had no mercy.
Ryan, come here.
No. We'll make the trade on neutral soil. Griff for Ryan. A son for a son.
I couldn't attack. He was going to kill us all. They got crossbows.
Fine.
Now, get the fuck out of my hole.
and the gods have mercy on us both when the Boltons come for their ironwood. Now go.
It won't be long, Lud. And when they come, I hope that bastard flays you alive.
I'm so sorry, Lud.
That was fucking unbelievably tense.
There it is. The East Watcher.
Now listen up. None of those guards can live long enough to light that beacon. Because if they do, this invasion gets a whole lot fucking harder. Don't drop that.
We'll need to take those two out first. How many men do you think are in there?
Hard to know for sure. At least five, maybe more. To answer your question, too many to fight head on.
So we do this quietly?
Unless you want 50 crossbow bolts in your chest.
Is that a harpy?
Course it is. Those golden tits are everywhere in this bloody city. If those guards light the rope, the fire travels up to the bowl, and the whole city will know we're here.
So we stop them.
Aye.
Come on, let's get moving.
Oh, it's just getting more tense by the second.
Beska.
It's nothing. Just forget it.
I know Dazor didn't go the way you wanted, but now is not the time for regret.
You knew what it meant to me, Asher, and you...
Saved you?
It's done now.
Don't fuck this up, Beskar. I'll fucking kill you.
I'll take him.
I've got the other one.
Just keep an eye on her.
I don't need him to watch me.
Hey, prove it!
What have you heard?
Just sit outside the gates waiting.
Mother of dragons. She wants to scare us, but she won't.
Can tell. She's got manners.
We'll split up. One group will go high and try to climb over to the other side.
What about them?
That's why someone needs to stay down here. They get behind cover and shoot the men up top. Just don't let that one see you. So, which will it be?
I'll use the crossbow.
We'll stay on the ground. You take the wall.
Let's do this.
First.
Yeah. Split your cell, bitch. Crossbow time.
Ah!
Telt.
I think he got the easy job.
On the roof.
We'll take care of it.
I'll get rid of them.
Got it. Go.
Stealthy as fuck.
No. It's too much.
What?
It's too much. You'll ruin it.
I know what I'm doing.
Doesn't look like you do.
Little rat.
Say something? Well?
I said you're a little rat. Why are you laughing?
Nothing. Just keep doing it, Dudley. Tell me when you're sword.
Stealthy.
You would have.
All clear down there? Hey!
Nice.
They're still up there. On the right. Take them out, and you'll be clear to secure the beacon. They break through. I'll keep them busy.
We can finish this. Just look at them. Two men. We've dealt with worse. Let's rush them and be done with it.
What about them?
You afraid of a couple of crossbows? We took on the Lost Legion by ourselves.
We stick to Croft's plan. Take care of them first.
All right.
No.
Cut the fuse!
Yes!
The torch!
Ah, he's going to light the beacon!
Vesca!
All out!
It's all good in the hood. Unless Croft doesn't make it.
Ah.
Oh, I can't believe you did it.
Croft!
Quit your whimpering. I'm not dead yet.
Hear that?
Mission accomplished.
It's starting.
Yeah. Things are just
home
dark at
last.
Darker.
Back at High Point, I wasn't sure your brother would survive the day.
He nearly didn't.
But you kept your head and took Lud's deal. And now Ryan will be coming home. He'll sleep in his bed, eat at our table. He'll be right here, where he belongs.
We'll celebrate once Ryan has returned safely. We still need to make the trade.
You're right, of course. Still, you did well today. Don't lose sight of that.
My lord, look!
Where are the gods?
What the fuck's going on? Oh dear god, no.
Dahlia?
Oh, shit.
Where are the Glenmores?
Where's anybody?
Wait here.
Oh, shit.
Come on. Don't be so dreary.
Oh.
It was a joke.
Fuck, sorry, the Boltons are here.
I should have laughed.
Or maybe you think you can do better.
Of course not. I didn't mean to have...
Perhaps a song instead. I hear you've written a touching song about your dead brother. Am I in it? Let's hear it, shall we?
No.
No?
I won't.
I want you to sing, Talia. Go on.
Roderick!
Roderick!
The fuck are you doing here?
Welcome back.
Get away from my sister.
But we're having such a nice time. Aren't we, Talia? Say it.
Get the fuck away from her.
Lovely.
It's been lovely.
And you? I'm told you're a man who can't be broken. I've decided to come see for myself.
Are you fucking kidding me? Oh, fuck you! Game of Thrones.
Ethan was the first forester I killed. Doesn't have to be the last.
You don't know what you're in for, Garrett. What you're asking my brother to do. The North Grove isn't what you think it is.
You claim to be a leader. Yet your own people do not respect you.
But we did as you commanded!
These aren't sellswords, Asher. They're killers.
Roderick!
I can't believe I trusted him.
I know you and my brother are in contact. Perhaps he told you things. Things that might prove his guilt. Perhaps you're not to be trusted either.
Oh, you're not listening, Garrett.
Shh!
Right, let's see what we got here. Ian 89% brought along Finn. Ian 60% maimed Griff. Ian 86.5% kept Sarah's secret from Lord Darwick. Ian 68.8% ordered the Glenmore soldiers to remain at Ironwrath. Ian 33.7% 33.7 star killed the slave master. Seems like a bad idea. Oh. Well, everyone, that concludes episode 4 of Game of Thrones Telltale, Sons of Winter. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and share. As I said in the intro, I will be bringing you a different game next week, probably Company Heroes or something, as in that we've had the rumor now that we are only a month away, well, a month, 3 weeks, so it's almost practically 2 months, of the British forces in Company Heroes 2, so which actually be pretty interesting, so maybe hoping to keep a theme with that, but we'll see what happens. But I'll see you all next time. Doodles.